sparks tonight. There's some kicking the log too, I guess. That stuff's been there since the tornado a long time ago. So. It's compressed wood. Very ready to burn. It was our